Hello everyone, I want to show you how to draw a circle with a Freeman square. Determine the diameter of your circle and put a nail that will outline the diameter. If you want an exact circle, make sure you measure from the outside of the nail. And you want to keep the square against these nails as you make this circle. We're going to put the pen right here. And we're just going to make this turn. Then we'll flip it over. We'll catch it from this side. And we'll do the same thing. A circle with a Freeman square.